I think it was gutsy. I think we started off the game great. Everything going well for us offensively and defensively. Then we kind of let go of the rope the last 5 minutes of that second quarter, and from there it was a dogfight. But we made the necessary plays down the stretch we needed to make, both ends of the ball, to come out and win.
You guys got like a spot of them on the 9 or so shots. What are you actually getting kind of out of that position in small little doses?
Zaza's been amazing. And then Mac and JaVale has been coming in and giving us great minutes. And, you put those three guys together, they're giving us a lot out of that position, the minutes that they're playing, and it's helped us out a lot over the course of these last couple weeks.
How nearly you struck with the shaky offensive foul and then Turner kind of getting wide open?
It happens. Life goes on. I think if we got to choose anybody to take the three, we're not choosing Damian or McCollum, so. At the end of the day, somebody else got to beat you, and that's always the game plan.
How much of an adjustment period did Curry on the floor?
That was an adjustment, but I think we just ran our offense, and that's when we got away from that. We struggled. We ran our offense. We played well. Their first 19 minutes of that first half, and. Then we kind of let go of the rope, and from there, second half we kind of got back to it. KD was huge; he really carried us tonight. And at the end of the day, we still got another MVP on this team, another great scorer on this team. Andre was huge, so we got other guys that can step up.
Do you notice that most when Steph has to sit out?
Definitely.
Hey, what up?
Because you really didn't miss a beat, when it comes to the offensive end. Obviously, things were a little different. But at the end of the day, you can always get a ball to KD and he can go get a bucket.